Good morning, everyone. Pastor Cullen here, joining you again for another of our daily devotionals where we seek to invigorate your faith and progress on a journey to better live, love, and act like Jesus. And this week, we've been practicing the spiritual discipline of gratitude, where we are grateful and express gratitude for what God has done and is doing in our lives and in the world around us. And today, I would again invite you to join me reflecting on Psalm chapter 21 together. We're going to read verses 6 and 7. Your hand will find out all your enemies. Your right hand will find out those who hate you. You will make them like a fiery furnace when you appear. The Lord will swallow them up in his wrath, and fire will consume them. Now, I know this may seem like an odd text to read and meditate on as we're talking about gratitude. But friends, I want you to know that when I read this, what I see is that God is a God who is active against the things of him. Things that come up against God, God is active in taking them down. And church, I can promise you that there are things in your life that shouldn't be there. There are things in your life that God wants to remove. And so today, can we express gratitude that God is an active God? That God is a God who is in the business of cleansing and purifying the things that are against him? That there's hope for us to progress on our journey to better live, love, and act like Jesus because of the work that God is doing within us to take and tear down the sin, the darkness, the things that are against God. We find ourselves in a world that's surrounded by sin and darkness, and yet God is a God who's active in producing light and oppressing darkness. God is pushing down the darkness so that the light, the love, the grace, the mercy might appear and shine. God is active in going to battle against the things that are not what he wants. And so can we be grateful for that? Can we express gratitude that God is powerful, that God is strong, that God is active in the world that we know and love? I hope that this encourages you. I hope that you're invigorated. I hope your faith is encouraged and strengthened. I hope that you feel ready to tackle the day to better live, love, and act like Jesus. And I will see you again tomorrow.